Well, everybody, it is Monday, and it's time for the Monday Weekly Tag, presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. We have five questions, which I shall answer. What matters most to you in your life? Being the biggest dork on YouTube. What would you do in your life if there were no limits? Same thing I do every day, absolutely nothing. Something that brings you smile. Something that makes you smile. Duh, I gotta learn how to read. For whatever I do on Facebook or on YouTube, as long as I'm making somebody else smile at my silliness and whatever, then that brings a smile to my face. Do you avoid how you are feeling each day? Nope. No, I am not. I'm still the same person. Every day I'm the same person, and why should I avoid it? Or avoid it anyway. I'm feeling just the way I am each day. And what's the best part about being you? Being the biggest dork on YouTube. And I'm going back to question number 4 for a minute. Do you avoid how you are feeling each day? And I may say, the comment I did was got me all muttered up in it. But the answer to that question is actually no. Anyway, those are my answers to this week's tag. Until we see each other again, real soon. Take care for now.